this is going to be kind of a shitty video. I'm doing everything on my phone right now. And the reason for that is I got a new laptop, but the webcam isn't set up for it, so it doesn't work that well. And I mean, I have been having the itch to want to get back to talking about comics and to doing video reviews and
just doing videos in general, but there's been a couple reasons why I haven't been able to
do it and a couple reasons why I've been off the internet. And I'll go into that a little bit in this video in particular. As you can see, this is a very casual video. This is just off the top of my head. I really didn't script this or plan it or anything. You can see the lighting is terrible. The audio is probably terrible because I'm doing this off my phone. But I wanted to put something on because on Instagram I posted that I want to talk about Tom King's run. And I think it would be a good video to get back in the swing of things. But before I actually do that, I think it'd be important for me to talk to you guys about what's been going on in my life, and if you guys care, and why I've kind of been off the YouTube scene. And really, it's just because I've been focusing a lot on me and my family, and you know, the next steps for us as a family. I've been focusing on trying to be the best husband and being the best. I almost said wife. No, try to be the best husband and wife. Try to be the best husband and be the best father I can be, and that is committing as much time to my family as possible. So usually when I'm done with work or the gym, I head over and I, you know, go to my in-laws, and usually my wife goes to her parents after work, so I'll go down there and meet her there and then bring the kids home, and then she and I will have time together. So I've just been focusing on that. I've been focusing on my health lately. I've been going to the gym, been losing a lot of weight, been putting on a lot of muscle. I'm actually about to go to the gym now, as you can see, I'm wearing my Project Rock shirt. If you guys follow me on Instagram, it's probably pretty obnoxious, but I post gym pictures all the time. So I've been focusing on that, and my wife and I are looking and purchasing houses. We might have one in the bag. Someone's accepted our offer, but we've got to do the inspection and a couple other things before we make everything final and official. So that's been going on. So many things have been going on. I'm just kind of really reevaluating, you know, my purpose, my whys, my wants, what makes me who me. Sounds like I'm getting really hipster, like millennial bullshit, but I really had to reevaluate my time and what I was using for. And I'm not saying YouTube was a waste of time, but it was a time-consuming thing that I don't think I was enjoying as much because I wasn't enjoying it. I wasn't enjoying where I was at in my life with my headspace and my body, and I really need to get things squared away on that end. Will I go back to doing YouTube videos? Yes. Will it be soon? Next month or so, I would say. I want to get everything taken care of with the house first, and I want to actually get a good camera, not my cell phone camera, to be the camera to be using. But yeah, I do want to get back to that. I want to talk about Tom King's Batman run, and now it's over, sorry for the sake of cam. I want to talk about Doomsday Clock, I want to talk about the Crisis on Infinite Earth crossover, I'm trying to catch up on the Marvel movies, talk about that, so many stuff I want to talk about. You know how it is, you know how we do, we just sit down, we chat, we have a good time, and talk. So, I figured I owe it to you guys, because a lot of you guys have been good to me, a lot of you guys have supported me, even when I have not posted any material, you guys have supported me. For those out there that, you know, stuck by, you know, followed me on Instagram, you know, we became friends. There's a lot of you guys out there that I've become close friends with through YouTube, and I appreciate all that. I appreciate everything that everyone is doing. So, I am just going to, like I said, post up a quick video and go to the gym. Got to go bang on the phone. Big, like Superman or Batman or Aquaman. People's champion. But I will be back at some point. I hope you guys understand. Gotta get my house in order. Gotta get my finances and all my stuff in order. And then once I get all that stuff off my plate, I can start, like, taking a breath. That's the thing. Taking a breath. The boy will be back. So, thank you very much for your patience. I just want to throw this out here. This is Andrew saying, peace out.